Now we have Yoshino Mabuchi of Japan.
The reverse dive pike, frightening because it is the reverse group where you come back towards the platform. She got a little too much swing on that one as well. Here we go with the super slow motion replay. You see, she looks up a little bit too much before she touches her toes. It creates a swinging effect, and she goes past vertical on the end, over rotation.
And the judges notice it too, 34.77.